Everyone, it is time for the next contestant.
There are groans.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Announcer walks over to the next contestant. Announcer walks by, not walking.
The next contestant is to balance your beam. The team that balances their beam wins, and their team will be up for elimination.
Announcer, go. The contestant begin. Okay, team, we need to balance this beam.
Yeah, beam, we need to balance this team.
Bubble does not balance her beam's team. She's been in a fight with Leafy. They had a fight about... Bubble, why are you Bubble? Sad? But Bubble says nothing. She is bubbling up with anger. Leafy's leafing up with leaves. Bubble ignores the leaves. They remind her of Leafy. Bubble creates static. Bloggy sees an opportunity in the static to promote his murdering company.
Hey guys, for a prank, put fiery! Then everything will be fiery, and fiery will be everything!
The icon for Blocky's murdering company appears. The icon creates more static. The squanchy trapes are in the lead. Their beam is balancing their team. The announcer feels like announcing. The announcement is that Blocky's murdering company cut the budget. Announcer does not like cutting budgets. Announcer announces.
Boop. Time's up. Blocky, you made the time down, and I do not approve of downtime. Blocky, you're up for elimination.
No, I want to be down for elimination.
I disagree. Viewers, vote Blocky. Voting will end on December 10th, 2010.
There are crickets chirping. There are chirpets cricking. Bubble walks by the crickets and the chirpets. The crickets remind her of Leafy. She explodes with bubbles. The bubbles contain Leafy.